வணக்கம், திஸ் இஸ் ஹைதர் அலி சையத் ஃப்ரம் அசீவகம், யுனைடெட் அண்டர் தமிழ் சிவா. மிஸ்டர் பர்னீத் ஹட் ஆஸ்க் அ க்வெஸ்சன். ஐ ரீட், ஐ ஆல்ரெடி ஆஸ்க் ஒன் க்வெஸ்சன் இன் அனதர் வீடியோ, பட் யூ டிலீட்டட் எனி கமெண்ட்ஸ். மேபி யூ டோன்ட் ஹவ் தி ஆன்சர். ஐ கெஸ் தட்ஸ் யூ ஆர் டிலீட்டிங் மை கமெண்ட்ஸ். ஓகே, லெட் மீ ஆஸ்க் யூ ஒன் மோர் திங். அட்லீஸ்ட் திஸ் இஸ் திஸ் டைம் ஆன்சர் மீ விதவுட் டிலீட்டிங். மிஸ்டர் பர்னீத், or delete any of the comments which is posted. Okay, now coming to your question. If Tamil is the language given to the humanity by God, then why cannot we pray God in Tamil language? Name like Kadurul, Iravan, Andava. See, basic thing, Asivagam concept is yoga and meditation. Mode of worship is yoga and meditation. And in yoga and meditation, do we take any God's name or in any language? The purpose behind yoga meditation is to achieve Kundalini chakra awakening, activate our Kundalini chakra and get connected with higher consciousness. So where is the question of taking a name of God in Tamil language or in Arabic language or in Hebrew language? There is no question, because the only mode of worship is yoga and meditation, and the purpose is activation of Kundalini chakra. Okay, why are you praying in the name of Allah? See, all priestly cult, whether it be in temple, whether it be in church, whether it be in mosque, it's a priestly cult, and it's all comes under bhakti mark, and they all are agent of varna dharam. Okay, you are following preislam.com. okay, see, see, Allah is the Arabic name, is an Arabic name. So, and plus we are not taking Allah's name, because yoga and meditation is the mode of worship, and no one takes any name of God, because we have to follow the strict silence and get connected with higher conscious. So you are into bhakti mark. Please come out of bhakti mark and into the world of spiritualism. You said that previous video to meditation we can see image of God. There is no image of God. So where is the question of seeing image? Since soul is in our body, we can activate that image of God in our own self. Since God is merciful, we human can be merciful, truthful, and bring peace on this earth. So finally, I am saying that is you Islam people, never leave your Allah. See, you are talking about bhakti mark, and bhakti mark has got nothing to do with spiritualism. And Quran is a reminder of Asivagam, which reminds about Tamil and family of Ibrahim of Semitic black race. Hope you understand. Nandri, Vanakkam.